I wanted to talk about how you can get sponsored and that you don't need to be a world champion to get a sponsor. All you need to do is stick to one brand, be loyal, create content, win some tournaments, doesn't have to be the big ones, and just keep creating content and supporting the brand that you want to be sponsored by. Before you know it, you've been creating content for years, they're going to love your loyalty, and then you'll be sponsored.
Other side. We're trying to go speed drills, guys, so get a lot of reps. Get back up. Get back up. Get back up. Stay low the whole time. Work your legs. Get used to staying in this stance the whole time. If you can pass guard for 6 minutes on the speed drills, you should be able to pass someone guard in the match. Okay, let's go. Last one, 1-2. There you go.
with your heavy arm. Bring your left arm all the way through. Or you can take the bag, bring it to your left. But don't let him come on top. Chase it back, chest to back control. That was good. Right there, you gotta keep your chest on his back. You gotta follow. Back tuck. You can't have the back if you're on his shoulder.
Thank you.